new heaven and a new earth. For the first heaven and the first earth had passed away, and there was no longer any sea. And I heard a loud voice from the throne saying, Now the dwelling of God is with men, and he will live with them. He will wipe away every tear from their eyes, and there will be no more death, mourning, crying, or pain.